Hey guys, welcome back to Toy Review TV. We have a blind bag opening and comparison for you. This time we will be focusing on these Terraria Mystery Minis minifigures. There are a few to collect, ages 6 years and up, and these are made by Jazzwares. You can see on the back there are lots of these figures to collect, and there is also a mystery figure as well to be found. Now the comparison will be with the Series 2 of the Mystery Minis for Minecraft. I know Series 3 is actually out now of these. I haven't seen any myself, but when I do get some, never fear guys, I will be doing a review and opening. But let's get on with opening these and see how they compare. In each bag you will get a coin and you will get a figure as well. This is a gold coin with Dig on it, and our figure is the Merchant. So let's see what we have in bag number two. It's green. This time we have a bronze fight coin and we have the Witch Doctor minifigure. Here goes bag number three. We have a silver fight coin this time and we have the silver armor figure. And here is last of all, blind bag number four. Let's see if we get a different one. No, it's the same one. It's the silver armor figure with the same coin. Here are some more figures I did get with a video I did the other day, but the file corrupted and I lost the whole file, guys, so I'm having to shoot this video again. The ones I got from those bags were the Skellington going from left, we have Tim in the middle, and the Goblin Tinkerer, that's it, on the right there. So there are three more. Let's open our Minecraft Series 2 boxes just as a comparison to see what the difference is between Terraria and the Minecraft figures. We have a pig with a saddle on it, very cute. And our second and final blind box number two. Let's see what we get. And there we have, is that a zombie horse, guys? Let me know if I'm correct. There you go, very cool. So which figures are your favorite, guys? Is it the Minecraft ones or the Terraria ones? The Terraria ones are bigger than the Minecraft ones and you do get a coin as well, but the Minecraft ones are very, very cute and highly detailed. But I will leave it up to you guys. Let me know in the comment section below which one is your favorite, Minecraft or Terraria. Well, thanks for joining in the fun and do please rate, comment and subscribe, and I will see you here next time on Toy Review TV.